this heart. You lead us by still waters into mercy, and nothing can keep us apart.